Anderson County, a man stands accused of uploading and viewing child sex abuse material. Deputies say 67-year-old Douglas Lunsford is facing numerous charges, including sexual exploitation of a minor. We are told more than 100 cyber tips were received related to this investigation. If Lunsford is convicted, he faces decades in prison.